There we go. No. I'm not gonna sell anything. I gotta stock up. It's all right, just wait for them to finish, just wait for them to finish. Which means that port should be done too as well. Come on. Three days. Two more days. Let's see if we can make a push and take this military facility right here. We can come up this way, slice them in half. What about my aircraft? Yeah, I could definitely make can my minister start like air units, warfare, decrease spending, improve research, improve tech level, research missiles, transfers, nah. What do you want, Italy? You want to buy military goods. All right. Okay, let's push in little by little, let the supply get caught up. Okay, that's good. Let's unload some troops right there. Y'all just hold right there until supply lines get reached. Oh, dear Lord. Oh, good. Mounted infantry. That's good. Actually at a negative consumer goods. How many industrial goods does it take to 33,972 to build that ship. Alright, where's my supply? Oh, hasn't reached it yet. Can do, I can do this. Oops. Hopefully that'll help with the supply level increase. It's not going to use that much industrial goods. Oh, I could stop supporting Turkey now. I'm allied with them. That'll save us a little bit of money. There. Good. Next one in the queue should start. Should be Tank Tech 41. Military strength suspension. Oh, there you go, the KI-57. Okay, we're taking hits. Hell, why are you not advancing? You're fucking mounted infantry and you can't take it. Oh, we're out of supply. Ah, screw it, we're already engaged. Go for it. Items offered by... No, I don't need metal ore. Tank Tech 41 should start. Alright. Should start. Yeah, there it goes. Anything. Oh, good. We took it. Let's get that oil filled up. Let's see. That's gonna put us at a deficit again, but needs to be done. Is that engineer like just stuck or something? There we go. I'm gonna bump up the speed very fast because I ain't really got much going on right now. Everything's pretty much stagnated. One thing about horses, they don't need gasoline to travel. Should be able to take this pretty damn easily. What the hell? I got it encircled? What, their navy? There, see, we're grabbing little victories here and there. Guys out of supplies. Yes, I know we're out. I know. Give me. What is my economy doing anyway? What are we? Oh, okay, not bad. We're okay. Just keep that fucking line open. Oh, there we go. See, it's starting to generate supply now. In fact, let's go ahead and build some more road. Just to hook up with that. Whoa.
Italy declared war on Bulgaria?
Wow, okay.
Italy just wants to die. Okay, it's simple. That's not a historical war. That never happened.
That's funny. Somebody else declared Europe's war on mess. Me.
No, it's a special sound when someone declares war on you. Instead of the doon doon, it's blah blah.
All right, right, right. Shit back.
I swear to God, it feels like Germany just has their handful dealing with partisans that pop up. Germany and Italy both having a problem with, like, maintaining their lands against partisans. I feel like that's enough of a distraction for them as is.
And other lands still standing. Yeah, Germany needs to pump up more money in their police force.
They all do. But and they have enough money. It's just dictatorships don't care as much, I guess.
Construction began. Lack of supply. Yes, I know, I know. Oh, yeah, that actually helped us out a little bit. I'm starting to make a little bit of ground. And I emphasize a little. Ceasefire signed between Italy and Somaliland.
Well, I guess, is Italy keeping that chunk? Yep, they're keeping that line that they took out of Somaliland. But they actually lost the connection in British Somaliland, which they had put a line through as well. A lot of Italy's troops,
oh my God.
At least an okay chunk of them, do seem to be in Africa. The fighting is not quite as decisive or consistent as real-life Africa, but it's there.
Come on, you guys have ammo. Are they just out of supply? And they must be out of fucking supply. There, that should help carry it along. Let's say finish, of course. Those things going on the east. Keep building roads all the way up. So weird. Oh. Soviet ship. Hit him. Yeah. Yes. Fear the might of the Japanese Navy. Alright, we're gonna make a push for up the coastline, cut their supply line off for over there. I can get this chunk right here, that'd be good.
Germany allied with Yugoslavia? That's not historical.
Well, it just happened.
Holy shit. Well, all right. We're straight. Literally, I think the last historical thing that's going to happen at this rate is Germany invading the USSR.
If that even happens.
If that even happens, right? It probably will. I feel like that one's set in stone. But a lot of these other things are just, well, not happening.
Yeah, but they can't even take Amsterdam.
They've been slowly creeping up on it, and their military goods production, everything's expanding, and we haven't gone crazy far. Like, this is a drudgerous war currently, yeah, but they're gaining allies, they're gaining production, and I think it's just inevitable until the Netherlands falls, should Germany keep up its current tactics. I don't see it really doing anything productive in Norway, and I can't see into Italy, but it occasionally takes a town from them.
Where was I building that damn industrial center at? Oh. Oh, there it is. Oh, coup d'etat of Iraq.
Yeah, that happens. They're very politically unstable.
Okay, well.
Hungary declared war on Greece.
And Yugoslavia.
Italy Bulgaria. Declared war on Yugoslavia. Germany. Bulgaria declared war on Greece. Bulgaria declared war on Yugoslavia. Hungary declared war on Yugoslavia. Germany declared war on Greece and Yugoslavia. Yugoslavia had a coup d'etat. What the hell is happening in the Balkans? Well, Yugoslavia is as good as dead. That much I can see.
Dude, what the...
I can at least tell that... That's so. This must be the historical moment where Germany declares war on Greece and Yugoslavia. Even though Italy didn't start the war in Greece, this part clearly still happened. And the allies of Germany seem to have followed them in on this decision automatically, probably because of a script. And so, even though they had an alliance, you know, this is still going to happen. Hell, even Italy declared war on them, so that must also be script-based. So now all of these countries are about to fight and probably completely demolish Yugoslavia. And then Greece's involvement in this will be interesting.
Well, Greece is already fighting Bulgaria.
I can't even see into Greece or anything, but yeah. That's very interesting. But this is just another front for all these countries to have to maintain. Oh, what now?
They declared war in Bulgaria.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. Sure. Why not?
Just whatever. Whatever's going on. What the fuck?
Europe wants to die in explosive, deadly war, then Europe can die in explosive, deadly war.
Sometimes I think it's all they know how to do.